Mercedes-Benz has lots of history. We're the inventors of the car. Sometimes it's nice to understand a history, even though you want to innovate and do cool things for the future. We are beginning our most intense product launch program in our history. And the AWS technologies are supporting our product launches. And the technologies that excite me the most are part of our IT strategy.
At Mercedes-Benz, we have a historical grown SAP landscape consisting of around 3,000 system IDs. Our SAP landscape is very fragmented and partially also outdated. This complexity leads to enormous operational efforts and locks up substantial resources. It also led to escalating maintenance and upgrade costs. As budget and capacities are focused on keeping the applications up to date, we were also missing opportunities for innovation.
The partnership with AWS ensures that we radically standardize the number of applications, the number of platforms that we have, and that we spend the money wisely into innovation and into the path forward.
We worked on a detailed roadmap, and now we jointly execute, guided by the motto, consolidation before modernization supported by strict governance. Things are moving at lightning speed. OneERP, our core finance application, consisting of 17 systems and used by more than 40,000 users, has successfully been brought to RISE in a record time of just 9 months.
We still have mainframe applications in our landscape that we're now moving to the cloud. The refactoring of the code is so much easier leveraging AI. So this is a huge benefit when moving from COBOL code to Java. That's a huge benefit in efficiency and productivity, and we're being way faster in the migration process. AWS is not just a cloud provider, but a real strategic partner. Strategic partnership means challenging each other, constructively questioning, think and act progressively, and strong will to shape the future.